guys, we are so excited to see you, and it's time for worship. So let's stand up, shake it out, and get ready to sing to the Creator of the universe. Job worshiping together today. I am so excited for our Bible story, but first we have our wardrobe of wonder, and I wonder what is going to be in our wardrobe today. So let's take a look. All right, I'm going to give you guys a few clues and see if you guys can guess it. The first clue is that it floats on water. Do you know what it could be? Our second clue is that it has sails. Do you know what it could be? Let's see what it is. It's a boat. Did you guess it right? I wonder what a boat has to do with our Bible story today. So keep your eyes out and look for a boat, and we'll see you back here.
Who? Who? You know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together.
And welcome to the Clubhouse. It's me, Lucy, and my friend Poppy left us some secret words to find. All I have to do is paint this page. See? I think there's a secret word on here somewhere. Let's keep painting. Do you spy the secret word? I spy with my little eye the word hello. That's how you say hi in English. Can you turn to your neighbor and say hello? Hello to all of you! Should we do another one? I'm gonna try blue this time. Do you spy the new secret word? I spy with my little eye the word hola. That's hello in Spanish. Can you say hola with me? Hola! Now turn to your neighbor and say hola. Yes, I love it. You just said hello in two different languages. Wow!
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hola, Lucy. Who? Who? calling each other hello, are you?
Poppy left us these fun different ways to greet each other.
Saying hello is fun. Hoo, hoo. But there's so much more to tell others, too. So let's hear the story. Just follow me through. Hoo, hoo.
Follow me through.
And welcome to my cupcake food truck. Do you want to see today's special? Ta-da! They're my Tell All the World cupcakes. I made them because today's story is about how we can tell the whole world about Jesus. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three. Tell me a story. Today we are going to play I Spy to find a man named Peter. Do you see him? Get out your pretend binoculars. Look with me. Ready? I spy with my little eye. Peter! Peter was a fisherman. That means he would get in a boat and go out on a lake to catch fish. Peter believed in Jesus because Peter saw that Jesus is alive with his very own eyes. Jesus told Peter and his other friends that he would come back again. But until then, he wanted them to tell everyone that Jesus is alive. And he wants to be their friends forever. Then, he left and went to heaven. Jesus' friends did just what he told them to do. They told everyone, everywhere, Jesus is alive. He wants to be your friend forever. One day, some men who were different than Peter came and knocked on his door. Knock with me. Ready? Knock, knock, knock. They asked Peter to come to their house and tell all their friends about Jesus. Peter knew that Jesus loves everyone, no matter what they look like, or what language they speak, or where they live, or what they have done. So, Peter said he would go to their house even though they were different than him. Do you see someone that Peter can tell about Jesus? Look with me. Ready? I spy with my little eye someone Peter can tell about Jesus. Peter told his new friends all about Jesus, even though they were different than him. Peter told them about the amazing things that Jesus did. He told them about how Jesus died and came back and is alive. He told them he knows Jesus is alive because he talked with Jesus and even ate food with him. After Peter told his new friends all about Jesus, they believed in Jesus too because everyone can believe in Jesus. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up! Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye!
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus is alive, and we can tell everyone about it, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, Peter got to tell everyone that Jesus is alive because everyone can believe in Jesus. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I love that we can tell everyone about Jesus, no matter how they say hello. Let's see if Poppy left us more words to spy. See you later. Bye.
Wow, guys, what an awesome Bible story that was. Did you see the boat? I know I did. Our Bible story was so great because it talked about how Peter was such a good friend of Jesus. Peter saw Jesus heal, walk on water, and ultimately die and come back. Peter believed in Jesus. Who can believe in Jesus? I can believe in Jesus. That's right, friends, and you better believe it. So parents, don't forget to check out the activity sheet in the description below. See you guys next week. Bye.